Pre-university college lecturers have threatened to boycott evaluation of second PU examination if government fails to meet their demands. The lecturers who attended as the invigilators for PU exams expressed their anger by wearing black bands. The lecturers demanded government to implement Kumar Nayak Committee's report on wages to end the disparity. They said it is just a symbolic protest and also threatened to intensify the protest by boycotting the evaluation if the government fails to meet their demands. The PU lecturers there now are staging a protest and also are threatening to boycott evaluation of the second PU examination if the government fails to meet their demands.